Essentia Cabarets. Today is August 28th, 2024. Please rise for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Never put your trust in anybody, except DECA.
Join us in room 144, August 30th, for our first interest meeting.
Join DECA today.
Attention Viking students, it is that time to sign up for Fellowship of Christian Athletes. You do not have to be an athlete to participate. Want to come and be encouraged? Want to come and hang out with other awesome Vikings? Want to leave knowing you have a community and family in our group? Then come check us out. First meeting is September 10th during Second Period Reconnect and will be held each week in Second Period Reconnect. Go to the Google Forms provided and or the QR code provided and fill out the form ASAP. Please see Ms. King for more information. We can't wait to see you.
Come support Viking Volleyball today at Lake Norman Charter. JV starts at 5 and varsity starts at 6.
This Friday during Reconnect will be the first official meeting of the Drama Club. We will be meeting in the theater and holding elections for officers. If you're interested in participating, please join our Student Square group by scanning the QR code on the screen, visiting the link on screen, or emailing Mr. Kobe.
Basketball workouts start August 24th. It will be after school from 2:30 until 4:15, Monday through Thursday, every week. Any questions, see Coach Smith or Coach King. Bring your running shoes daily.
Attention Central Cabarrus High. Are you ready to level up? Join FBLA, the ultimate club where future bosses, creators, and innovators unite. Whether you're in a business, tech, or just making things happen, FBLA is where you belong. Others are good, but they're not like us. If you're ready to stand out and make moves, go meet Mr. Graham in room 145 and start your journey today. Be bold, be different, be FBLA. Attention 11th grade students. We are offering the PSAT to all 11th grade students this fall. This is an optional exam.
There are several benefits to taking the PSAT. One, the results give you an idea of your strengths and help guide your areas of improvement to prepare you for taking the SAT or ACT. College Board and Khan Academy offer free SAT prep personalized to your PSAT scores.
Two, your PSAT scores could qualify you for a National Merit Scholarship.
Three, it's great preparation. Taking the PSAT gives you format and scoring experience for the SAT and ACT.
The deadline to sign up for the PSAT is August 30th. This is a hard deadline, and unfortunately there are no exceptions. The exam will be administered the week of October 21st. Ms. Tucker, our CCHS testing coordinator, will provide more information about a specific exam date for you as October approaches.
Follow the link on the Student Services webpage to register for the PSAT today.
Hey Central Cabarrus, are you ready to shine? It's your time to sparkle and make your mark in the Miss Central Cabarrus pageant. Whether you're a freshman finding your voice or a senior ready to lead, this is your chance to showcase your talents, confidence, and school spirit. Don't miss out on the opportunity to be crowned and represent your class with pride. For more information and to sign up, head over to room 145 and talk to Mr. Graham. Let's see what you got. Vikings, sign up today.
Today's lunch will be chicken filet sandwich, buffalo chicken stuffed pocket, Wild Mike's cheese pocket, or pizza quesadilla with other seasoned potato wedges, baby carrots, or a banana.
The weather today will be sunny with a high of 95 and a low of 71. Chance of rain is 6%.
The SAT word of the day is menial. Definition pertaining to work that takes little skill, especially domestic work. Humble or lowly. Synonyms include unskilled, lowly. And used in a sentence, menial factory jobs.
What did the beach say when the tide came in?
What, Joyce?
Long time no see.
Thank you for watching Central and have a great day.